As SAP starts to operate more and more in the public cloud, it is important that there is visibility of service health events to central incident management and problem management teams. Multicloud Hyperscaler Event Monitor aggregates service health events and support ticket event information from each of the main public hyperscalers. The aggregation of service health events from the hyperscalers into the Multicloud Hyperscaler Event Monitor allows for central incident management and problem management teams to have better visibility of service health issues in the hyperscalers. We started the project by creating a proof of concept, which we were able to demonstrate to Jürgen Mueller and the SAP board. The tool allows the business to recoup field service level agreement credits from the public cloud providers by identifying when a service health issue results in an agreement violation. Claims are submitted to the hyperscalers automatically, resulting in significant cost savings for SAP. Our project team was brought together as a virtual team, bringing in experts from our multi-cloud AWS, Azure, and GCP teams. By bringing these experts together, we were able to understand the information coming from the hyperscalers. With the Multicloud Hyperscaler Event Monitor, SAP will run more efficiently in the public cloud.